Morning.
It's me again. I'm out today cutting my grass on my field with my new 5130, as you can see behind me. I'm going to try and get the drone up as well. See some overhead shots. It's a bit rough this year, the grass, because we all the rain we had, and I ain't got a roller, it's heaved a little bit, so I really need to put a roller on it. But unfortunately, this time of year, it's either like a marsh here or a concrete, and you've got about 2 days to get it done. But unfortunately, I missed them 2 days. So anyway, onwards and upwards. If you like the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done. Don't cost anything. Just press that subscription button, and perhaps even ring that bell, because then you get notifications of all my videos are coming out. So I hope you enjoy the video. I'll have you inside the cab, outside the cab, and aerial shots. So see how we get on. Thanks for coming along again. See you in a bit. Right, the drone is deciding not to play, so we'll have another go in a minute. But in the meantime, I'll give you a bit of inside the cab look. The bell's behind, so you should be able to see it nicely. And let's go.
I think we can go up here. Right.
don't get me wrong, it's a hobby for me. And it's an interest for me. I like doing about old vehicles, tractors, that sort of thing. So, but as I say, if you could like the video, it'd be fantastic. And mate, as I say, think about subscribing. It'd be good. Oh dear. I think we come down again.
Really for this sort of thing. It was cheap and it done me.
And I've said before, it's up for sale now. If anyone wants to come along, give me £2,000 for it. Any near offer, that will take it off the ends. It's a good little tractor. I think this mower needed about 60 or 70 horsepower, and that one's 50. I would say 50 to 60 tops, and you've got to run it at its limit. And that's not always good, is it? So anyway, onwards up, so I'll put you on the front of the screen in a minute. And you can see, me travelling along. You don't want to see my up and up. I've turned round up here and put you on the front windshield. I just wish I had a roller. It'd make life not the rollers feel. It'd make it a lot less bumpy. Right, let's put you on the front screen. Thank you. you guys out there, give us an idea about the controls a little bit better. It'd be fantastic. Like I say, it's a learning curve for me. If you own a 5130, tell me your tricks and your ways to use your tractor in the comments. That'd be great.
Oh,
if you want to make man outside and see what that does.
there you go, guys. All finished for the day. Don't forget to like, subscribe the video. It'd be good. Let's get rid of that grass in front of me. That's better. There we go. Like and subscribe the video. That's it. I'm going to call it a day on the filming there. It's been a hard day. What with the drone not working, then the drone working, and then driving a tractor with the drone. It's hard work. As I say, it's just a sort of like a learning curve for me. If you could like the channel, it'd be great. And see you again then. Cheerio for now.